I got to tell you, not one time did I ever hear anybody say, every play that we have is designed to score a touchdown. Nope, nobody ever said that one time. You just can't say it because it could be the worst words that ever came out of your mouth because your opponents don't want to hear you say that every play we have is designed to score a touchdown. That is the single most arrogant thing I've ever heard come out of any coach's mouth, especially before a Super Bowl. But I believe that he is just part and parcel of the attitude of the Kansas City Chiefs that is about to spill right over the edge into the Super Bowl because they have come to be awfully full of themselves. The Chiefs are getting on my nerves. And I got to tell you, I got to tell you, seriously, I want to like Patrick Mahomes because I think he's basically a good kid, but his body language is getting more and more abrasive to me. Cadillacs the bills, cook the bills, bring dead rims, yeah, stupid whales, girl, I'm super real, lose a tooth and nail, try to fight it, try to deny it, stupid, you a fail. What I do it will, shooting from the hip, yeah, boy, shoot the kill, have a breath left on my deathbed, screaming air bat, yeah, super ill. Baby, what the deal, we can chill, split a half a pill and a happy meal, fuck a steak, slut, I cut my toes off, a step on the receipt before I put the bill. Listen, garden tool, to make me introduce it to my power tool, you know the fucking drill. Bags fail, knowing you're disposable. Summer's Eve, Mass and Gale. Sadie's got the mass appeal, baby. Crank the shit, cause it's your goddamn jam. You said it, you want your punchlines a little more compact.